Hi there. This is Sharon and Carol. That's what my booking assistant put down as. Which one's which?
Hi, I'm Sharon, and this is my friend Carol.
Hi there. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. What's your name?
Why are you looking over my shoulder?
Oh, that's our interpreter. Here to assist with our communication process. I just want to apologize. This is our interpreter. I hope you don't mind him being here today. Maybe you didn't have a time to meet before we began, but he's here just to help the flow of communication.
We'd be more than willing to provide any accommodations. You know, that's our motto. We please the customer. Now, I'd like to welcome you to Worldwide Travel. My name is Angela. And our motto, of course, which I'm sure you've seen on television, if it's on this planet, we'll get you there. So, where are we going today?
We've been discussing traveling to Jamaica. We're also discussing Hawaii. They're possibly changing their mind and just having a discussion about which one they would like to go to. They can't decide between Jamaica or Hawaii.
May I make a suggestion? Can I make a suggestion? We have some wonderful options on our cruise lines this time of year. Are you looking at traveling anytime soon, or is this in the future?
We're thinking about December, just depending on cost, and maybe just the best time for us to travel during the year, depending on tides and different issues such as that. So we really just want it to be the best time of year. Do you have any suggestions?
Well, if you're looking at a cruise in one of the Gulf Coast, the Atlantic Coast, or down in the Bahama area, you'd want to avoid the hurricane season, which is going to be from about mid-March to the end of May. So if you're really thinking about December, I think that would be a fine time to take a cruise. Now, are you looking at booking air flight tickets down before you head out from the coast, or would you be needing to rent a car?
We definitely want to fly. Because once we get off the plane, we'll just get onto the boat. Yeah, we can both agree on that. Definitely because of the view that we would get to see on the plane. We like the idea of the Bahamas. Yeah, can you give us more information on the cost?
Well, are we looking at the month of, let me see, did you say December?
Yeah, December, or anytime around that time, just depending on cost,
well,
of course.
Well, hold on, let me put something into the computer. Okay, well, it looks like we have some things going on in the month of December. There is a Carnival cruise, a Disney cruise, and there's also a celebrity cruise during the month of December. And in December, we're looking at about, let me check the screen, about $399 per person. And then, of course, that does not include flight. That's for a cruise, and you'd be looking at 7 days, 6 nights. Does this sound like where you wanted to do?
So $399 per person? Which cruise?
Well, that's the special of the month, dear. In December, that $399 applies to both Carnival, Disney, and the Celebrity Cruise.
How many nights would we be saying? Six? 6 nights?
It's a 6-night, 7-day cruise. Doesn't that sound like fun?
It does sound like a lot of fun. Where will we be leaving from.
My turn? Okay. Okay. On the way to the Bahamas, you're going to probably pass the Virgin Islands of St. Martin's and St. Thomas. With this particular cruise during that time of year, they will only be stopping at those two islands on the way farther to the south of the Bahamas.
So when we arrive at the islands, we can get off and look around, right?
Well, yes, but there would be limited time frames. For example, the Carnival cruise only stops on each of the islands for about a half a day. You wouldn't be getting off to get a hotel or anything. You'd stay right on the ship there then.
Did you say there were four islands and six nights?
Six night, 7 day.
Are there three or four islands that we're stopping at?
For which?
Do you mind maybe taking a step back just
sure
a second
can.
And backing up and maybe writing this down for us?
We'll be typing up your the price list for you so you can take it with you. They also have four night and three night cruises. Actually, they call them days. It's more like a 4 day or a 3 day cruise. But you kind of were leaning toward a longer vacation. So these are my 7 day prices.
Yes, she said that we would be staying for 6 nights and 7 days. There'd be a lot more to see on a longer cruise like that. I was just confused about how many islands.
Just
I'm
three,
sorry.
Dear.
Okay, three
Majority
islands.
Of your time would be spent on the boat. Is that okay? You don't get seasick, do you?
We have been seasick before, but we can take some medication for that. It helps calm our stomach. We'll be fine. Yeah, I had a friend one time who got on a cruise, and they gave her some free medication, made her feel better.
There is a doctor right on board, Dr. McCoy. And he has all those kinds of medications, aspirin, whatnot, things on board.
We'll plan our medication and what we decide to bring. So do you mind if we go ahead and gather the information so that we can go home and discuss this with other people who want to go on the cruise? You said $399 is the specialty. Only for the month of December, correct?
That's correct. And it goes on all three ships, both the Carnival, the Disney, and the Celebrity Cruise. But Dr. McCoy is only on the Celebrity Cruise. Alrighty then, what I'm going to do is I'm going to send a couple of booklets with you to take with your little group. You can discuss it with them, and if you book with me in the next week, we will reduce your fare by $50 a person. We're having a little inside competition here with travel agents, and I'd really like to win. So here you go. This has all the information about the Celebrity Cruise. The Carnival Cruise and Disney Cruise are in this booklet. Feel free to take this with you, and then I have also printed out that price list that I was referring to, and there's all the details on that. On the reverse side, you will find all the flight information, because for each of those flights, you would have to fly out of the Minneapolis-St. Paul Airport and get right down to Florida. Okay? Well, the $399 deal is throughout the month of December, so regardless of when you book. But for me to get $50 off of each person's passage, you'd need to book with me in the next 7 days. Okay?
Okay, so she's just going to reduce the cost if we get with her
well,
next week.
I just want to say thank you very much. I sure appreciate you coming in to Worldwide Travel. And I tell you, if it's on this planet, we'll get you there.